Live? Hello? Good evening, everybody.
Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are in the world. It's 9:36 here. This is our sixth time doing this. And
are you sure you posted it?
Yeah. And tonight is going to be a little bit different because we've played all of our songs that we've already written. So over the past week, we've written three new songs. And we're going to play those for you. Along with some other stuff. And we got Matthew D here. And then we got me, and then we got Noah Granoff, who is currently invisible, but will appear soon. We'll be in the audience. So yeah. That's gonna be it. First song we're gonna play is a song called Joy, which is new, and we're pretty psyched about this one.
It's not showing up on my phone.
It's working. We're good. Hope y'all can hear.
Blah! Blah! Blah!
It's good, dude. I'll play the thing for it soon. The song's called Joy. I wrote this one really over the past 3 days. It's the first time we've really played it. Thank you.
Speaking to the mic, this new song is called Jazz, and we've kind of had some ideas for it. I want a special shout out to Gregory Wolf for showing me the chords, and I've had a bunch of chords and we haven't really figured out what to do with them until now, so this is Jazz.
Thank you.
Played this one before. It's called Composition.
Thank you. Thank you.
Maria. Oh, who's...
What?
Alice Pearson Rickenbog. Are you still watching? So if you're watching, thank you so much. And if you tuned in the middle of that, it's good. God bless you, because that was another one. Happy Halloween, yes. Happy Halloween. Hey! Alright, we got two people watching. Alright, people. Holy shit. So, it's been 32 minutes, but we don't. This one's called When It Shifts. Brand new. Never played it before. Fully for people. So, online viewers. It's a big one. And then we have... I'm not going to say it, actually. This one's new, so... we'll see how it goes. Yo, shout out. Happy Halloween. Shout out Maria and Alice or Elise. You say it either way, it's a great name.
Not
all right.
Thank you.
Far, I really, really.